All right, man. Here's the 2008 GMC Chipper. I'll walk around it real quick, hop in, I'll start it, and then have my guy go ahead and raise and lower it for you. Let me zoom out. There we go. It makes it easier. Once he raises the box, I'll get up close underneath there. Right. There's that door. Does have some tape and stuff right there. There's the interior. Got 124 on the miles. That's flashers. Stroke. Never mind. There's the stroke. Alright. I'll have him run that real quick. Pop this hood.
Hey, put it back up. I gotta get video underneath.
Sorry about that. Yeah, there we go. I just can't see too. Let me clean my camera. That's a little bit better. Let's zoom back in here. There we go. There we go. There's the bottom side. Over here, your tires. Come around this other side. A little bit of trash in there. Tires on this side. Make good tread. For the most part. What's this? Oh yeah, one of those support things. More storage under here.
All right. Okay, that's down.
Get some more footage in right here. Oh, we got some tape. Okay. There's your engine.
Sounds like I do hear a light exhaust leak. I can't tell if it's on this side. Sounds like it's coming from right there, that O2
sensor. Could be on this side though. Those pipes. They are always developing little leaks. There's the engine.
Alright, I'm gonna shut this.
I'm gonna have him drive it. Make a circle around the lot real quick for you. Then, yeah, if you'll just loop it around and bring it right back to this spot. So now, there we go. This kid can't drive a stick that great, but don't tell him I said that.
Yeah,
Hey, rev it up a couple times. Again.
Here, all right.
All right, man, I'll get this video out to you, and we'll talk to you soon.